Welcome back to the SST classroom. Now my dear children, in the last period what we have discussed the question answers. I hope you have completed in your notebook. That is of lesson number 2, right? So today we are going to discuss worksheet. So take out your worksheet. Now my dear children, take out the page, this page, first page. Okay, so let's discuss the worksheet. Now first we'll discuss the multiple choice question. Okay, so what is the first question? Earth is the largest planet of the solar system. So what I have explained, it is a fifth largest planet. So is the correct answer fifth? Tick mark in fifth. Done. Okay, now we'll proceed for the second. Which one of these is not a continent? I will read the option: Antarctica, Arctic, Australia, North America. Now my dear children, I have explained you about the continents, 7 continents and 4 oceans. Now here in the B, that is Arctic. So Arctic is a continent or ocean? Think it is a ocean. So here what is the question given here? Which one of these is not a continent? B1 is not a continent, it is a ocean. So tick mark. Now see the third one. Water is found on this part of the earth's surface. So the option is 2/3, 1/4, 1/3 or 3/4. So what is the correct answer? 3/4. Yes, right. Now we'll see the fourth one. Day and night are caused by this movement of the earth. So I'll explain to you about the two movement of the earth. First is rotation and second is revolution. So day and night caused by, correct, rotation. So tick mark, rotation. Done. Now the fifth one, seasons are caused by this movement of the earth. So what is the causes of the season? The option is vertical, rotation, revolution, horizontal. So the correct answer is yes, right, revolution. Done, my dear student. Now we'll see the second. Now look at the what is given in the second question. Study the diagram of the earth spinning on its axis and explain the. You have to look the diagram and according to that you have to answer your question. Now the first question is, how do we know that the earth is round like a ball? Hey, how do we know that earth is round like a ball? Look at this picture carefully. Now you can see this picture as a, because it spin like a ball. Might we know about the ball, it spin. So earth is also spin like a ball. So for that we come to know that the earth is round like a ball. So what is the correct answer? Because it spin like a ball. Right. Because it spin like a ball. Done. Now you see the second one. What is the axis of the earth called? I explain you what is the axis of the earth called. What we call that? Come on, think. Imaginary line. Right. So right answer, imaginary line. Now next, what are the North Pole and the South? I explain you what are the North Pole and the South Pole known as. North Pole is northernmost and South Pole is known as southernmost. So right, northernmost point and southernmost point. Written? Okay, turn your page. The third question is filling in the blank. Now what is the first question? Earth complete its one rotation on its axis in dash. It is given about the time in which are 24 hours. So right answer, 24 hours. The earth moves. Now see the second one. Hope you have written the answer. Now see the second one. The earth moves around of the sun on a fixed path called. So the earth moves around it, around the sun in fixed path is called orbit. Right answer, orbit. Now the third one. Earth takes dash days to complete one revolution around the sun. So how much days take for completing one revolution? Right, 365 days. Return. Now fourth one. While spinning causes dash in dash. The revolution causes change in depth. So what will be the answer? When it is spin, it causes. I explain you when the earth spin causes day and night. So right answer, day and night. And after that, revolution causes season. So right answer, season. Hope you have written that answer. Now we'll proceed for the fifth one. Sun is stationary but seems to dash in the sky. Sun is stationary. Sun, it looks like still, but in the sky you see what we feel that it moves. So what is the correct answer? But it seems to move in the sky. Got it? Completed. Now we'll see the next the following. Fourth one, atmosphere. So what is atmosphere? Layer of air. Write a match layer of air, or you can write in front of the question one. Layer of air, first answer. Listen, now we'll see the second one, gas. So what is the gas here? Oxygen. Right, or you can match also, or you can put the number in front of that answer. Now third one, Pacific Ocean. Pacific Ocean, largest water body. Rotation, I take how many hours? 24. So right answer, 24. You can match or you can write the number. Now fifth one, revolution. So what will be the answer? Correct, 365 days. Now my dear children, question number 5, question number 6 and question number, your printing mistake is there, that is question number 7. This is homework for you. You have to read the textbook. I have explained already this lesson. Read the textbook and try to find out the answer by your own. Afterward, I will send you the answer key at the end of the day. Okay?